He's a lovely man. He's a leader. He's somebody that you want to fight. You want to work for him. You don't want to let him down. When he came into the club and you shake his hand, he doesn't shake your hand like everyone, like managers, shake you like a mate. You know, and I think that's, it create that trust straight away. And you feel part of his family straight away. And I think what he's doing now, and I have no surprise, you know, he's a lovely, lovely man.